going on here? Oh, is he the adventurer who's supposed to bring the people in the waiting room? You are an adventurer from the guild? I'm a lord of Beloa, Conrad. He said his name wrong, Conrad. The Siam Seal gang is attacking Beloa. I would like to ask you for some help. You are the famous... Conrad? I would love to help you as much as I can. Thanks. I want you to protect the people at the waiting room. If the gangs come this way, please get rid of them. Aye, sir. Baron, leave it to me. I won't let them lay a single finger on the people in the waiting room. Conrad thanks you. Alright. Sat. Alright. Oh. Don't need stimulant. Now we'll find any more rarer potions. Watch. Is it down here or at the... Oh, I can't... Okay. No, it's over the other area. Oops, didn't mean to run off. Okay. Let's go kick some butt. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, there's Eimelle? Eimelle! Avin yells. Oh, there's someone up in the lighthouse. Oh, Sailor Thomas. I'll count on you, Popo. Who the hell's Popo? Oh, the bird? The bird is Popo. You're the one who sends that bird around? The henchman says, stop. I can't let you through here. All you can do is watch. You bastards, says Avin. That's funny. Bastard men appear. Let's go. Voodoo magician. Alright, let's have him fight Hatchet Man A. We'll do a flamethrow on the voodoo magician. And hopefully that takes him out. We'll do a Hercules on Hatchet Man B. Oh, he remains. Need to get that voodoo person down. Crap. Sonic sword. Voodoo magician. I don't know how many points that guy has left. But I really want to get rid of him. And then, rarer. Avin. And then Hatchet Man B, I think we were attacking. Good, I'm glad he went first. Only to lose more points. Missed. Oof. Come on, Avin. Sweet. Alright. Conrad? Conrad? Nice. double lunge. Oof. Mile. One left. So we'll be in good shape for the rest of the next battle, I guess. More or less. Oh, I can't reach, what's his name? Conrad. Oh, wait. Defeated before we could get the heal off. Look at that, Avin and Miles so close to level 18. Darn, the ferry boat! Eimelle! No! Oh no, says Miles. The boat is gone. Oh no. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have had you come with me. I should have had you stay with Eimelle. It's my fault. I was careless. I just promised her that I would protect her, and I let this happen. Avin, says Mile. Don't give up, says Sailor Thomas. I'll help you as best I can. What? Says Mile. What did you say? Said Avin. Look at that boat. It's the fastest in Elfilden. The White Eagle of the Sea, the Planetos. Are they on that boat, or are we going on the boat? That's his boat, isn't it? Fatima says, okay, it's only going to take half a day to get to the meeting point along the shore. Eimelle, right? Don't cause us any trouble. If I may ask, why did you kidnap me? I'm not actually sure. All I know is that someone wants to see you. Who? Someone I fear so much I can't even mention his name. I have nothing against you, girl. I just can't screw this up, you see. So you must come with us. I'm sorry, but I can't do that. What? I don't care that I'm alone, but I can't make my brother worry. If I'm gone, he will blame himself. I know my brother, so I can't come with you. Is she about to use some awesome magic power or something? I heard you, but I can't believe how stupid you are. You're in my hands now. You don't get a say in what happens to you, so sit down and shut up. What could you do anyway? I have a feeling we're about to find out. No, I'm not alone. What are you talking about? Henchman yells, Boss, we have a problem! A white ship is closing in on us. It's coming toward us at an incredible speed. What? You heard him. Incredible speed. Boat coming. Stuff like that. Yay! Thomas says, I see it! The ferry boat! This ship is so fast, says Mile. The Planetos is said to be the fastest ship in Elfilden. This is the first time I've traveled on it. The speed far exceeds my expectations. Eimelle, I'm coming to rescue you. Thomas says, don't talk. Focus on staying on the boat. Hang on to a rope or something. Hard to port. So, this is the famous Planetos, says Fatima. Its speed is amazing. Avin. Boss, they're getting aboard. Damn. Prepare for a counterattack, quickly. Thomas says, okay, it's your turn now. Thanks, Thomas, says Avin. Okay, here we go. Stop them here. Don't let them get to boss. Don't let them get to boss. Blowgun shooter? We don't have any special moves here. Let's just try to get rid of... Let's just focus on one guy, I guess. Hatchimane. Not sure if that's the best idea, but we can reach him the best right now. And that's not as well at all. Oh, I think Conrad got healed up anyway. Well, it's a good thing, otherwise he'd be dead right now. Here comes the water balloons. Damn. One down. Let's get the let's get the blowgun shooter. He's getting those heals off pretty quickly. Pretty impressed. Electro cube, that hurts, I think. Oh, we got a full attack now. I mean, finish it. Oh, crap. Ooh, 17 each. Alright, Avin, rarer potion for self. Hope your luck keeps up. Heal Conrad, and Conrad, use your Hercules. Let's use it on Voodoo Magician. Good. He'll stay alive to do it. Nice. Take this mighty blow, is what he says. Poison, oh. Damn, that hits hard. Alright, rarer. On self. White magic, rarer on self. And we have something like a... That's not it. We have like a... Antidote. I'm surprised we only have 6 of those. We never picked those up anywhere? It's all healing time. Oof. You won't be able to reach that one. We were hitting the blowgun shooter, so I guess we'll go back to that. I'm gonna make sure I get this heal off. Nice, the shooter's down. Oh my god! He's down to 0. Stimulant. 1 mile. Yay! That headache's gone. I want to get a magic up. Because we're going to be in another battle after this, aren't we? We got finishing moves to use next round, next battle. Avin, level 17, 18. And mile 18 as well. We've got La Rara. Conrad? Nice. Conrad 18 as well. That was some sweet XP there. Eimelle, are you alright? Yes, I'm fine. Thank you, brother. I'm setting you free. Hellu just ignores all the people all around. Do you think I'll let you do that so easily? Cut the emotional crap and fight me. Everyone, get him! Yes, ma'am. That's your battle cry? Yes, ma'am? Alright, we need to kick some butt. Some major, major butt. We got Voodoo Magician, Hatchet Man. Alright, let's go for Voodoo Magician A. Because I just want to take these out. Voodoo Magician B, hopefully we'll take one of them out. And attack Hatchet Man. Nice. Alright, we need to go get that guy. Frisbee Force, he starts putting his electro cube on us. That's for 40. Both the voodoo guys are gone. Magic shield for Fatima. Increased her magic defense. Well, I'm mostly going to be pummeling her, I think. That sounded wrong. Nice, now we can just go and hit her oxide ring. Oh, what the hell? Oof! Ouch! That hurt. Let's heal that. Shine bullet. Oof. I'm not happy about that. Using these rarer potions like candy. Crimson Dive? Alright, he needs to be revived. I think there's something that... I don't know what it is. I think there's something that revives someone and gives them back to full strength, but... I'm not even sure if I'm remembering for this game or Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. Let's just use a stimulant. So I can't see what things do in battle. Like description things. Oh, she's doing the shine bullet again. Crap. Oh, I missed. Yeah, I'm just thinking, guys. I've been pretty good at, like, getting the heals off first. Oh, this thing hurts. Oof. Nice! Fatima defeated! Look at all the XP! Oh, we got a Reason Ring. Whatever the hell that is. Eimelle! Avin! Everything is okay now. Were you afraid? Not at all. Because you promised you would protect me. Avin, Eimelle, everything worked out for you guys. Mile, Baron, thank you for rescuing me. Don't worry, it's my duty as the Lord of Beloa to protect the people. Well, Fatima, ringleader of the Siamseal gang, I, Lord of Beloa, shall arrest you now. I'm going to tie you up, so don't give me any trouble. Do as you please. Girl, I guess you won. I didn't win. I was rescued. You shouldn't talk. You're wounded. Hey, Eimelle! What are you doing? Says Fatima. I'm helping you. In a monastery, I learned how to treat minor injuries. Ha ha ha. Fatima laughing. I really lost. I like the song. I'm sure we haven't seen the last of her, though. The members of the Siamseal gang are going to be sent to the capital. They will be interrogated by the king's army. But the woman ringleader looked pretty tough to deal with. Avin says, yeah, she won't be giving up any information so easily during the investigation. Miles says, her relationship with the Octum's apostles weighs on my mind, though. Eimelle, Fatima was going to take you to someone else, right? Yeah, but she didn't tell me anything in detail. As soon as the investigation in the capital ends, the information will be sent to the Grand Cathedral of Vault. All we can do is wait, says Avin. Sailor Thomas says, sorry for having kept you so long, but Planetos is ready to sail away. Passengers to Theta, please come aboard. The regular liner didn't make it after all, says Mile. Yeah, this Siamseal gang damaged it quite badly, so it'll take me all day to check all the cargo. The Planetos saved us because it will take us where we need to go. Come on, it's about time to ship off, Thomas says. Oh, says Avin. We gotta go now. Please, take this letter with you. A troop of the king's army is stationed in Theta. Hand this to the captain there. Avin was entrusted Baron's note. I requested a monster cart for you in the letter. It's a pretty straight road between Theta and Valkt, but since Eimelle is with you, I want you guys to have a comfortable trip. Thanks, says Avin. Thank you for everything, Mile says. Eimelle says, Baron, Lady Teresa, I can't thank you enough. I'll never forget your hospitality. Teresa says, Eimelle, have a happy life with your brother. Please come visit us again. As I smile disapprovingly. Avin was finally reunited with Eimelle at the port town of Beloa, which is ruled by Baron Conrad, who was well-liked by the people. However, his joy was short-lived when Eimelle was abducted at the hand of the Siamseal gang. But she was quickly saved from trouble with the help of the Planetos. But their journey hasn't finished yet. They're heading for the Deuces region over the ocean on a Planetos. Girl says, please wait. Oh, not her. Oh no! He's gone! Mile! I know that I made a mistake. I know that you are not with that girl. But... My prince, Mile! I will have faith in you, Mile! Excuse me, says Teresa. Do you know Mile? What? Do you know Mile? Shannon says. Yes, I know Avin and Eimelle, too. Eimelle? Excuse me, but is she the girl with red hair? Yes, Eimelle is Avin's sister. Avin's sister? That means she's not his... I don't think they have a special relationship. Besides, they just met. Oh, thank heavens. Mr. Mayo! You're my Prince of Destiny! Oh, brother. Achoo! Heard Miles sneezing. Why did I just sneeze? That means someone is talking about you, says Avin. Like, Shannon. Oh, please. He says, oh, please. Eimelle chuckles. There's that girl running around. Theta! Sounds some more polka music going on. We are finally at Theta, says Mile. We have to say goodbye now, says Thomas. Are you sailing off already? Asks Avin. We've got a lot of things to do. We have to go to the port of Brzach right away. I'm sorry, but we have to go now. Mile says, you helped us even though you were so busy? Avin says, I don't know how to thank you. Don't worry about it. I really like high-spirited people like yourselves. Thank you very much, says Eimelle. Please tell the other crew members thank you, too. I will. But I wish I could have gotten to know you better, Eimelle. Let's go out sometime when your brother is not around. Huh? Hey, Thomas, says Avin. Oh, I guess I better go before your brother starts yelling at me. Take care, all. I do not envy Avin at this point. Thomas is gone, says Mile. Yeah, we just watched him go. He looks tough, but he has a playful nature, says Avin. Haha, Thomas wasn't serious at all, says Eimelle. Mile says he was just teasing you because you're so overprotective. Why do you say I'm overprotective? Whatever. Let's go to town. It was a long trip on the boat, so I'm starving. I'm hungry too, says Eimelle. Mile says we can go find an inn tavern and get something to eat. Which is it, an inn or a tavern? Well, since my stomach's full, says Avin, I'm gonna walk around to help digest my food and look for a captain to deliver the Baron's letter. Mile, Eimelle, you guys can wait here. Are you sure? Says Mile. I can go with you. I can deliver a letter by myself. Eimelle, be good and wait for me here. Avin, don't treat me like a child. Avin? If you overprotective of her, she will end up hating you. Eh? That's not true, right, Eimelle? Do you not like me anymore? Avin, how can I not like you? Ha ha ha, Mile laughing. You're so gullible when it comes to Eimelle. You son of a... Whatever, I'm gonna go deliver the letter. So it's here, right? Oh, this Kuropo. Sacred treasure entrusted by Eimelle, called the Body of Bardas. That's the head of Bardas. Baron's note. Baron's letter to the army commander ordering chariots to the holy capital. Wish you could actually read it. Alright, so next episode, guys, we're going to be looking around here at the city or town or port town, whatever, of Theta. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.